I would like to document the beautiful masterpiece that is Cassandra eating a pita.
It's harder than it looks, okay? You have to look at first. Okay, it's safe. Yeah.
That was so good.
Shut up, it's messy.
Is Cassandra not the most ladylike girl you've ever seen in your entire life?
I would say she probably is.
This is Cassandra's R-rated blog. Are you ready? Woo! Oh, that's a shirt.
No, they can't even see that because your laptop's in the way, so you can make it so it totally looked like you were lifting up your shirt.
Woo! Except I have clothes on.
No, you don't. Not according to this. No, you wrecked it!
What? Why are
Cassandra
you laughing at me?
Is overtired and therefore hyper.
I've had enough of your crap today, Brooke. Do you not understand what I've been telling you? You've been really mean to me today. Really mean. Just kidding.
So I'm making up a story?
Sorry for my non-matchingness, I was really cold this morning.
Okay, no. Once upon a time, there was...
What is that noise? Is that me?
No.
There was a mentally handicapped person in the hallway making noise. And Cassandra was like, what is that noise? She said really loud. And she thought it was her computer, so she was like, is that me? And now she's laughing really hard because she feels bad.
Okay, let's go.
Once upon a time, there was a flower. No, it hasn't grown yet. You need to be on the ground. A baby flower. There we go. Once upon a time, there was a... Okay, once upon a time, there was a baby flower. And it didn't really grow very fast because it was always raining. So it'd start to grow, and then it would start... Just the weather was really, you know what, my story makes no sense. But the baby flower didn't grow very fast because it was always dry, not wet, where the baby flower lived.
This is me getting scared because it's so dry.
And there was no other flowers around this flower, so it got really lonely. And it rolled over. Because it was lonely. The only thing near it was a pond, represented by that bucket.
There's so much gross stuff in here.
In the pond or the bucket?
The pond, both.
The flower just really wished that it could go to the pond, but because flowers are...
I don't want to go to the pond.
The flower really wished that it could go to the pond, but since flowers are stuck in the ground, could never go to the pond. So the flower just sat and waited for the day that it would grow. Finally, it started to rain. And the flower started to be really sexual on the ground. That was Dirty Nerdy. A sneak preview. Her video is coming out next month.
Ah, you're gross. I was washing the rain on me.
No, that...
This is what you just did.
I did not do that. I was rubbing the water on me, okay? Gosh, you're gross.
Okay, no, the story needs to keep going, okay. Even though you just turned it into a porn.
You're disgusting and not PG.
Okay, the rain.
Okay, I'm growing.
Started to make the flower grow. What is with the face that comes along with growing? You just look like you're gonna go rape all the other flowers.
I'm growing.
And then, one day,
someone came and picked the flower. And the flower said,
I want to go to the pond.
Oh! So the person took the flower to the pond.
No! There's gross things in it. I don't want to go in the pond. Ew.
We're trying to pretend. And the flower ran away saying, ew,
because the pond was dirty.
Yeah. My name is Cassandra, and I'm flipping having the worst flipping day, flipping ever. And it's just, I flipping went to Extreme Pita, and it was just so flipping hot that I flipping burnt my flipping mouth, and I don't even know what I'm flipping talking about anymore.
Andrew hurt Mike's feelings.
Your beard hurts my neck, I'm sorry.
Is that better?
Yeah.
That's how every problem should be solved.
Driving safely. You can't vlog someone when they're driving safely, Andrew.
I do what I want.
Anzilla777. Stop.
Subscribe.
Subscribe. Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Shut up.
Bus. Can we awkwardly film people as we drive by them? And
yeah. Cindy and Adonna, Karen, they be sharing all their money. Got me wearing fly. Goodbye, I ain't asking. They say they love my ass. Seven G's, true religion.
Myself my own pizza, and I turned off the oven. See, I almost ate the whole pizza by myself. There's two pieces left, and the oven's off, because I just rock.
That's not PG.
That's not PG. That's the real song. That's awkward. Fail. You can go from the middle now. I know where the count is.
Yeah?
Yeah!
Can I do that?
Kind of. My head's here. Thanks.
Where do you want me? Oh. I wasn't looking.
And it involves everyone playing and bah! Want to win this epidemic, cause it's so hard to win this.
It's a disgusting word.
You're a disgusting word.
Hey!
Oh, sorry.
That was a little uncalled for.
You know what? And scrub this floor.
Who do you think you are?
Tall person.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah? You think you're a tall
person? Do you want me to punch you in the face?
Oh yeah?
Huh?
Oh, ow. Look, it's like a point of view. Hey man. Listen. Oh, it's like I have a knife. And it's like first person.
First person?
Oh no. No, but seriously, I'm alive still, so. I have Zoom vision.
I have Zoom vision! That's the best!
That'd be stupid.
That'd be stupid. No!
I'm Cassandra. I do handstands and land on dogs.
Stop following me!
Okay. Oh, he did a walk by licking? Ew.
That's the worst watch.
Hey, stop licking people's faces.
I don't like face licking, only face talking.
You know, not everyone likes getting their face licked. Just.
Do you see it attacking me? Just attacking me, watch
out. Oh, it sneezed.
And
then, Ode! That's a good. Ode! Get her. Zoe, get her. Zoe, get her. Zoe, get her. Zoe, get her.
Get
her. Zoe, get her.
I dare you.
Zoe, get her. Where are you going, Zoe? Get her. There's a basement in this house?
Yeah, there's a basement in this house. I had a dream. A song to sing. To help me.
I'm so scared right now. You don't even know. Hello? This is pretty paranormal. I don't know about this. If you're still trying to kill me, I just want to let you know I don't really appreciate it. Kind of rude. I literally think I'm gonna die right now.
The grudge girl just came out of a bedroom, and now she's crying a little bit.
Hey.
I saw that coming, but it still scared the crap out of me.